Hi, I'm Mariam Hashani and I am reading for Iran. Book 3, The Original Idea. What's your name? You ask what's in a name? My thought, am I in a name? Is a name in me? A name could be anything. Everything or nothing at all. You did not hear my thoughts, so you asked me once again. And made me think aloud. I have not made a name, so I cannot tell a name. I get to share a name only when I've made a name. You heard that thought and said, how can that be? You must have a name. Every being has a name. Please tell me your name. Where I come from, I thought out loud, we make a name ourselves. So I'm here to make a name. But have not quite made it. The name I want to make is the name I want to be. A special kind of name, a unique name for me. A name which tells all, everything about me. To make such a name, I must first know myself. For me to know myself, I must first find myself. For me to find myself, I must first recognize myself. Go on adventures. Fall to rise, learn to unlearn, know the strength in weak, to know the weak in strength. An adventure produces name.